Cafe, get me back on my job, get me back focused. He's definitely one of the people responsible for tonight. My man Harv Pierre lighting the fire up underneath everybody's ass, staying on point with everything.
Harv Pierre, the
MGK, believing, riding with the crew, doing his thing, getting us hot out there, touring all over the world, going in different areas and turning it up. French Montana for having a hit record, because at the end of the day, what it's about, that's the game we in. And us, you know, coming together and moving as a movement and forming together was monumental. Let's keep it positive. Let's not get pulled in to none of the negative bullshit. And let's just thank God for the opportunities we have. And just being able to break bread and be here with each other, with family and everything. Let's
Amen.
Go. Bad boy, baby. Bad boy. Yeah. And on that note, too, we have something to celebrate, because this is what we do. So I want to bring this out and present this as a little surprise to my man. First record on our comeback in this day and age when gold and that shit don't happen. I like to present this. It's still selling. MGK, Wild Boy, and shout out to his whole
Let me hold something, nigga.
Yeah.
Yeah. Byron.
Hey, man, all the fans out there, I don't even got to explain how big of a moment this is for us, you know what I'm saying? I really want to thank Puff for letting us, you know what I'm saying, do our thing. And I mean, I'm proud to be, you know, this
is cocky on these bitches, man. Fucking gold plaque, bitch.
October 9th, motherfucker. I've been nicknamed Machine Gun Kelly, aka Mr. October 9th. Lace the fuck up, you little bitch.